The lawyer for Sam Burgess claims there's a vendetta against the South's legend. Burgess today cleared of drug driving allegations. 2 months ago, police alleged he had cocaine in his system during a roadside stop, but subsequent tests proved otherwise.
As the Bunnies mixed with fans at a Mudgee hotel, their assistant coach Sam Burgess was in the same building but hiding away in his room, leaving his lawyer in Sydney to deliver the news of an off-field victory. I can happily confirm there were no drugs in Mr. Burgess's system. It was back in December when the South's great was stopped at Kingsford for allegedly driving while suspended. The 34-year-old returned a positive result for cocaine but claimed he was innocent. Multiple tests have since come back negative, and today police announced there would be no drugs charges.
Sam is completely drug-free. He's completely reformed.
From his country hideout, Burgess shared this statement. Their allegations have been hurtful and damaging, but I continue to move forward. The father of two avoided conviction on similar charges in 2021. His lawyer has gone as far to say there is a vendetta against Burgess, referring to this media statement from the old Roads Minister, Andrew Constance.
We are now, of course, going to have to go back through the police, the DPP, to see what we can do legally to get him off the road.
Burgess will next tackle the drive while suspended charge, which stemmed from an incident 3 years ago.
And that drama won't be cleared up anytime soon. Burgess will have to wait until February 2024 for the driving while suspended case to be heard.
For now, his focus is back on footy. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.